Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Each day, we build and operate district heating networks to provide the energy that businesses, communities, and the people living in them need. District heating replaces individual boilers. It uses less energy, costs less, is environment friendlier, and makes cities more pleasant places. Here's how and why at a glance. We generate the heat in boilers, fueled by a variety of sources of energy. Most of them are renewable, biomass for example. And we also reclaim heat from waste incineration. That heat travels as hot water or steam through an underground pipe system. This is the primary circuit. Then it reaches substations in apartment buildings, office blocks, public buildings, and sometimes industrial districts or retail areas. Each substation has a heat exchanger that transfers the heat from the primary circuit to the secondary circuits in buildings. Inside, they split into heating circuits and hot water circuits. The heat then warms up the building, through underfloor systems and radiators, for instance, and other appliances. The heating in these buildings is reliable, clean, quiet, and saves money. Once the water in the primary circuit has warmed up the building and cooled down, it returns to the heating plant, where we warm it up again. District heating systems combine renewable energies and digital technology to help to improve energy efficiency in cities and to make energy management smarter.